So then it came out, when he pulled the blue stuff out, he made me some hearing aid. And I had brain surgery after I hit my head on a curb off a motorcycle going 40 miles an hour without a helmet, split my skull, knocked a hole in my skull, and my ear canals were real small. But he made me some ear receivers. Ooh, I just took this out and the other one tweeted. Right here, this is the new one, the top of the line. And one for my, yeah, here, hey. And I'm now a committed worker for Starkey Hearing. And I do plan to go to Ukraine, Ethiopia, Cuba, anywhere that Bill wants me to go so I can help others with their hearing and give back what was given to me. And my favorite rule is doing to others as you would have others doing to you. And that's what I'm going to do.